ourselves this thinking that we will always score goals even before we stepping into the pitch. Eventually, if we keep thinking that we are not going to score a goal before a game, then might as well for us not to play.
As a keeper, my job is to stop the goals. So during the whole 90 minutes, I've got to be totally focused on the game.
I want to score. I want to play good. I want to win.
For a defender, you can play 89 minutes, excellent game, but then 1 minute, you make some mistakes. It will turn the other way around.
Nah, I don't, not at all.
Oh.
I think I'll be the first one to run because I'll be too shy.